Stand up, man. Stand up, my man. Please. Thank you.
Although whenever we try to have our matching sisters, it don't go that well because Elsa's dress is made out of ice, and the cold bothers me a lot more than it bothers her. I think next time we'll probably have to just wear dresses from one video instead. You can add a couple ice touches to yours, though.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Here we go. Hey.
Okay.
Thank you. Can I hold your hand, Princess? Everyone, please. Here, Rand, look. Rand.
Stand up nice and talking.
Beautiful. Thank you so much. Do you want to go see my sister, too?
Yeah.
Thank you. You want to do your own picture?
Can we get one of Brinley all by yourself? Oh, Brinley
by yourself?
No. There you go, Brinley.
Good, good job.
Thank you.
Wow, I love your dress. You must be an excellent dancer. Now I'm a dancer. Does your whole family like to dance?
Yes.
So what's your favorite dance move? Just anything. Can you do a dance button? No, our friend Marshmallow has been taking dance lessons. He says that the ice house is the perfect place for dancing because you can just slip and slide and practice your fouettes and pirouettes on the floors all day long. Maybe you'll have to join us sometime in your dance lesson. But it can get a little chilly up there, so make sure you have a warm cloak from up to the hands. Unless the cold never bothered you anyway. I do have ice masks, so we're quite accustomed to it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think so.
And we'll have you back.
Birthday princess.
Ready, freeze. One, two.
Perfect.
Okay. Go ahead, Jen.
And then just you and I too.
Would you want to
sell it? Enjoy dance lessons with Marshmallow.
Thank you, Elsa.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, all thank you.
Say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Marshmallow.
Where is Marshmallow?